All right, boys, it's that time again. We just dropped 4 brand new crew necks on the Nelk.ca website. I'm repping one right now. You guys know we got the N on the side. We got the Carolina blue, we got the purple, we got the pink, and we got the orange.
And as you guys know, these things are fucking hot. They sell out quick. I think what, the sweater sold out in what, 33 minutes?
You guys know how we do it. Super, super limited. Once they're gone, and we're not restocking, guys. That's just the way we're doing our merch. So if you guys want to cop one, go to Nelk.ca, links at the top of the description. Cop one, support the boys. Look fresh at the same time, you know, not a bad deal.
That's it, boys. We're leaving Minnesota today. We're driving, what, 15 hours straight? We're going straight to Colorado. Full fucking sending over there.
Let's go, you holding the camera so I put your suitcase in for you or what?
Big fan, bro.
Thanks, brother.
I know you should pull up.
Yeah, that's sick.
Hell yeah, bro.
True, oh, baby.
Wait, what is this?
Let's go, it's a beer for you, bro. Oh. It's for that burp on the last video. Oh.
905 on limes, baby. Hey,
fucking fire.
Hell yeah, dude.
Keep on doing it. Keep it up, shit.
Later, buddy. Great guy.
Our boy Justice.
Our fans are beauties, man.
Hey, those fucking bears here, boys. Come check this out. Fuck is that shit?
Oh, holy fuck, boys. Damn, boys.
Cottage country, boys.
Jeez, oh. There's 905 skis. Some Corona chicken. Best marinade, boys.
Keeping warm.
Jeez.
With the brand new Nelk merch. So are we gonna fuck with some skiers? Fuck with some snowboarders today?
Oh yeah.
No fucking way!
What's
up,
man?
Boys? I would have never expected to see you boys here. Oh, you guys went through this for my fucking shop. I worked there. I got free tunes. I got free cards to get you guys some free shit.
Hey, fuck. If we stay another day, I'd be down.
Hell yeah. Oh.
Jeez, buddy. What? Are you fixing cars or snowboarding?
Both.
Yeah?
Yeah, man.
You got a day off of being a mechanic, huh?
Yeah, man.
Jeez. Hey, boss. Here.
What's up?
Can you hold that for 1 second?
What for?
Do you got like a phone or something to take a photo? I just figured you'd want to take a photo on with a snowboard, not skis. Do you want to do that or?
I do both, asshole.
Oh. It's dust. You skiing for just the day or?
What's that?
You just skiing for just the day? Or you only ski?
Yeah, just for the day.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Do you like tell your parents that you ski though?
What?
Do you tell your parents that you ski?
Tell my parents?
Yeah.
What are you talking about?
Like, I'm just saying, like, do you like tell people you snowboard or do you tell them you ski?
Ski.
Really? What do they say when you say that?
I don't know.
It's embarrassing, kind of. Do you think I could borrow your GoPro for the day?
Yeah, probably not, man.
Oh, I just figured you guys looked a little like novice, little like beginners. You're not really gonna be shooting anything dope, so yeah, maybe I'll use it for the day.
Or? First time out here, bro.
Really?
Yeah.
And you're gonna be filming it?
Appreciate it, dude, yeah.
Yeah, maybe you could sell some bail clips to like AFE or something.
Yeah, be pretty good.
Yeah.
Excuse me, sir.
Yep.
Do you know the resort like really well?
Yep.
I was trying to look at the map over there. I couldn't find the designated get stone section.
The designated what?
The designated get stone section. Like I just wanna get.
There is none.
What do you mean?
No.
Because I saw signs you couldn't like smoke there, but I was wondering like where's everyone just stoned
smoke,
right now?
You can't smoke on any of the mountain. As far as getting,
like you can't smoke bong? What about like a fatty?
Nothing.
What's everyone else doing?
It's national forest, so they can't.
Oh.
They get caught, they get kicked out.
Well, how is everyone else stoned here then right now?
I don't know. It's like, legal in Colorado.
Yeah. I know, I came from the boonies in Canada. That's mainly why I came here, right?
Yeah. But so you're not allowed to on the mountain. You get caught, you get booted off.
Someone, like, everyone's here. Like, they must be stoned. Like,
nope.
How do they do it?
No, they're not.
There's got to be a spot out in the boonies there or something.
Nope. Yeah,
no?
It's all national forest.
What am I supposed to do with all the fatties I rolled then? I just watched Smoke Perp's tutorial on how to roll a fatty last night.
Got to do in the private room.
Oh, really? There's one of those here?
Yours.
Oh. You down to maybe, like, come puff up later? Or?
No.
All right. What's going on? Nice to meet you. Have you guys heard of me? You guys heard of me at all?
No.
I'm probably like, I think I'm going like, probably Olympics 2022.
Dude, you're flying in tonight for this opening ceremony, right?
Oh no, I'm way past that.
Light
yeah.
years ahead.
Next time.
Yeah. Sean White actually like favorited one of my tweets the other day.
So I'm pretty much
sweet. That's pretty impressive.
No, yeah, I know. I'm the only one he really fucks with. So but I could also give you guys like some swag lessons. Like if you guys want to like dress a little like more swag, I can probably just hit you guys with some lessons. Just look out for me though, eh? One of the first stops we gotta make while we're in Colorado. This shit's legal, guys, so we're not doing anything wrong, you know?
Do not do that. Plus, yeah. I don't want to know about that, man. Yeah, like, it'll make me lose my job.
Okay,
man.
Sorry about that. We're from Canada, sorry. I just didn't.
Totally fine, man. Yeah. Just think about it, though. It's legal here, it's not legal there, yeah, so why would it be okay?
Yeah, yeah.
Guys, unfortunately, now I'm feeling not super comfortable about selling it to you guys now that you're talking about taking edibles now. Okay. Unfortunately. Sorry about that, guys. Right. I don't know if I can sell.
Okay.
Sorry about that.
Edible fucking dicks.
First question we asked was, should we bring it into Utah? Buddy fucking snapped and kicked us out of the store. Straight up, he's like, get out, I'm not selling to you.
Brutal.
All right, boys made it to Utah now. I think the weed rules and like the drinking rules are a little different here. So apparently it's pretty frowned upon. So we thought it'd be a good time to bring out the bong. If we've hit a few bowls, what's the best thing to grab right now, you think?
Can you repeat that question, please?
If we've ripped a couple bowls, like me and the boys, what do you think is the best item on the menu to grab right now? I'm kind of debating between the Oreo bites and the jalapeno bites.
Like something if you're just really got the munchies, you know what I mean?
Oh man, you better be careful, the 5-0 might be listening.
You think they could be?
Dude, I would go with the Oreo bites for sure.
Let's do Oreo bites, but we'll see you up there.
Okay. One order for you, bud.
How's it going, man? All right, we just gotta get ready for the bites here.
$260, sir?
Perfect. Let's get the bites. Let's get the bites going, boys.
Yeah, man, you gotta get the
hook up. Let's go. Thank you, man.
Yeah.
Gonna rip Narcos season 3 hard.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Big marathon.
Here you go, Nano. Oreo bites for the boys.
That's it, boys.
Just got to Salt Lake City. Check out our brand new place. We got a piano for Nino. He's feeling crazy. Get the projector.
Huge fucking Pornhub sessions on this with the boys, eh?
Oh, buddy.
What's your go-to site? I'm sure everyone wonders.
I'm a RedTube guy.
RedTube?
Yeah.
Weird. What are you?
PH guy.
PH? You got the short form going?
Pornhub.
Pornhub. I'm a Pornhub guy, too.
You ever checked out Pick Hunter?
What?
My brother said to me once. I don't know.
Man.
Someone fucking toss us your browser's password, boys. Eh?
Boys need it.
We're dead serious.
Comment your fucking DM us your browser's passwords, boys. The boys could use one.
Guys, so tomorrow we're headed for San Fran. If you don't have us on Snapchat, add us on Snapchat because it's gonna be fucking wild. They got the Facebook headquarters there, Instagram headquarters, Google. They got basically everything. Apple. So we have really good ideas for that. So we have a poll live on our Nelk Boys Instagram right now. You guys can vote on what video you want us to shoot next. Go to our Insta story, fucking vote. If you guys want to know our next idea, go to our Insta story on Nelk Boys. San Francisco, then LA. Big collabs coming up. You guys know the drill, drop a like. We're taking over, best fans. That's it, easy.